These bikes have no clutch or transmission, similar to the SoCal belly tanker, so therefore they can't stop once they're going. And here we have third place, sorry, here we have second place, the 1909 Revving Standard Board Track Racer. Also won by David Wuxler of Maggie Valley, North Carolina.
Like that guy did yesterday.
Again, yeah. You'll notice there's no brakes on this bike.
Yeah, there you go.
Anyway, it's stopped by his